Good evening, guys. This is Phon-Er. This is vlog 137. We are on our way to Playa del Rey, which is by kind of like Venice, past that. We are going to fix an iPhone 6 Plus Gold, white, silver, I believe. And also, we're going to fix my customers, my clients, husband's MacBook Pro, 15-inch. It's pretty much a what it is the computer just got really, really super slow, so we just, I just had him order a memory, because memory was really the weak. It's a 2008 MacBook Pro, and so I just recommended him to buy a memory instead of buying a new computer, because it only cost him $60 instead of $2,000, and so this way he can save some money. And so he did that, so I'm going to also install that as part of the repair without a charge. So we'll see how it goes, and we'll show you how it's done. So stay tuned, and we'll be back with the action when we get dropped over there. So, see you guys soon. Peace. Cut. Okay, we just finished that iPhone 6 Plus, and there was another iPhone 6 Plus Silver, but on that one we forgot to, because we did it so fast, we forgot to record it. And then I also fixed his iPad memory by upgrading it. I didn't fix it, but I upgraded to the to 8GB from 4GB. It was 2008 MacBook Pro, and he was happy. And then I was able to transfer all his files from not all the files, but just the photos and videos, and I showed him how to do it. So he did that, and so we pretty much did a lot of work, and he gave me a $120 tip, which is a great high tip for a job that took 20 minutes. And that was really nice of him, but I couldn't be thankful. And he even offered me a job at his capital firm. He's a venture capitalist, so he offered me a network IT job, and I told him that I'll see what I can do, if I can figure it out. I mean, if I can actually do that job or not, because it requires a cloud server, a networking, and I haven't never done it before, but I'm pretty sure I can figure it out within a week or two, because I'm a slow starter and fast learner, so. And he, the best part of it that topped it all off is, I was telling him about my life story of my previous jobs, and not jobs, but my project. I never actually had a job that I had to actually work with somebody. But so I told him about it, and he, based on his thing, he said that I was a serial entrepreneur. I was like, wow, that's cool. Because I never knew I was serial. I mean, I knew I was an entrepreneur, but it was him saying that, so that kind of felt, it resonated well, you know, because he's also, he deals with a lot of serial entrepreneurs as a capital firm. So that was pretty much a takeaway from to me, to my heart, and it felt great. And we are almost home. He left this village. We drove just like 23 miles over there. That's about it, guys. That will conclude our vlog 136. And no, I'm sorry. I believe it's 137 or 136. It's 137. I'm not even sure, honestly. Let's see. I think it's 137. Yeah, it should be 137. Okay. I'll conclude the vlog 137 or vlog 136, but I'm pretty sure it's vlog 137. And thank you for watching this Phon-Er Gold, and we'll see you in vlog, in our next vlog. And thank you for watching, and have a beautiful, amazing evening, morning, afternoon, or morning. So thank you. Thank you. And see you soon. Peace. Right. Peace. Right. Right. Right.